looking for jobs, dispenser. And then this is if you want to look pretty. And then right beside it, he's got one for the men with the tech. Well, at least that it's got the blue one. What a great idea to have the castle picture on the platform side, so that enough of questions and free up the platform staff and station staff for foreigners and others like not having to ask 100 million questions about which direction on this train line that they need to be on to get to the castle. Shion is fascinated by toilets. Yes, they have a baby changer just there, or baby holder just there while his parents are peeing. There's a disability facilities as well. This is in a metro station, and for the kids, they're a bit considerate and got a lower point of a wash basin to wash, and that one there for the disability. Look how clean it is. And they've got all the symbols on the outside, so that's a hardback disability toilet, and so on. Everything is in order. This is in a metro station, folks. Look at all this. Beautiful sketches. Soothing to the eyes, the colors, the cleanliness, no smell whatsoever.
This is a notice. I've not seen it. I was here about probably 2 months ago, and the country is becoming more and more unbearable, and getting these notices didn't exist in Japan before, and it's becoming more of a common sight where reminders of baggage theft and announcement making theft of baggage and other issues are carrying on here in Japan as well. The last frontier is being touched, and they're in struggle as well.
In Japan, umbrella holder if it was raining. The fact here at the castle, for safety reasons, what they have done is actually put a clip just above there to avoid people getting their fingers caught in this metal sliding door. What an intelligent management of Japanese way of doing things.